next for moonlight. Holly.
Zip and tan.
Whip. Worry and plan.
Holly and fix for. Holly and Holly and fix for.
Whip.
For someone to dime. Right from out of a can.
Like the universal language of dance, I think, is very loud, even though it's not seen as much. It speaks to many different people because in a lot of traditions in many countries, there's dance. And so it's interesting to mix different cultures and different traditions to come together. And so I feel like that's what we're doing, is taking from what we have and taking what they have and meshing it together. Rhythm is a big one. With a lot of the Ethiopian dances, rhythm is a very big part, not just in music, but also in the body, in the feet, in the head especially. With contemporary dance in America, it can be very abstract in the sense that it has no relation to rhythm at all. And it can also have like a storyline similar to Ethiopian tradition dances.